Father, we thank you. We give you all the glory. One more time, we thank the Lord because of giving us an opportunity to be in his presence. There's something happening even this evening as we release our hearts to worship God. And I want to welcome all of us to worship the Lord. Have a moment in your place, wherever you are. Just relax, just release your heart and give the Lord a chance to minister to you through the songs and in prayer. Let's do it prayerfully with also the faith that something will happen even as we raise our hearts to worship the Lord. Welcome and let us be in the presence of the Lord. Amen.
Everything, Lord, oh Lord. Jesus. We give glory to your name, Father. Jesus, at the mention of your name, every knee shall bow. The name of the Lord. Can you just tell your soul, praise the Lord, oh my soul, praise the Lord, oh my soul, praise the Lord, praise the Lord, oh my soul, praise the situation. Can you just tell Jesus, I praise you, I praise you. I praise you, I praise you. I don't know what you are going through, but can you just choose to praise the name of Jesus? Just say, God, I praise you, I praise you. Just tell Jesus, even if I don't understand, but I praise you. Yes, Jesus, I praise you, I praise you. I praise you, Lord. My soul, praise the name of the Lord. I praise you, I praise you. Jesus, I praise you. Just praise the name of Jesus. No matter what you are going through, just say, Lord, I praise you. I choose to praise you. I choose to praise you in every situation. I know you are in control. Jesus, 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 I praise you. I praise you. See his faithfulness. See how faithful he is. See how faithful he is. Even in the valley, he's still there for us. Father, I praise you. I praise you. Yes, I praise you, Jesus. Every situation, you're still the Lord. Jesus, I praise you. I praise you, I praise you. Oh God, I praise you. Even when I'm down, you're still God on the throne. Jesus, I praise you. Can you see all? Jesus in your life. Let it be Jesus everywhere. Let it be Jesus. Let people see you, Lord. Let it be Jesus. Let it be King of Kings. Let it be Jesus. Just pray whatever you want. Say, let it be Jesus. In everything I'm doing, Father, Father, all my life, let it be about you. Let it be about you, Jesus. When I live above, when I live for you, Jesus, let it be Jesus. Jesus, the reason why I live. Jesus, the reason why I live. Just say, let it be Jesus. Every situation, let it be Jesus. We wanna see you, Lord. We wanna see you, Jesus. Everywhere, Jesus. Come and reign in our lives, oh Father. Touch our lives so far. Let it be Jesus. Let it be Jesus. Let people see Jesus. Let people testify Jesus. Let it be Jesus. Let it be Jesus. Everywhere, everywhere. This moment, just take this moment and call upon the name of the Lord, the name of Jesus, the name of Yahweh, the name of Shammah, Jehovah Jireh, Jehovah Nissi. Let it be you, let it be you in my life, oh Father, in my mind. Let it be Jesus, let it be Jesus everywhere. Let it be Jesus. Savior of your life, just open your hearts. He's knocking right now. You just want to enter your life and to be your Savior. If you're not born again, if you're watching this program and you feel that you want to give your life to Christ, you can just call the number that is just on the screen there. You can call us, but you can give your life to Christ. And if you feel like Jesus is no longer the center of your life, this is the time of restoration. This is time of restoration. Just give him your life and say, let it be you. For me to live is Christ. You can rededicate your life to the Lord. You can say, come and reign in my life, in every area of my life, Jesus. Just open your heart to the Lord. If you're not born again, give your life to Christ. If you're not born again, come and give your life to Christ. Hallelujah, hallelujah. And if you feel that Jesus is no longer the center of your life, you are living on your ways, you are living according to you, it's a time of restoration. Jesus is there to restore. Jesus is there for you. Just invite him in your life and say, God, I need you. Let it be you. Come and lead my life. Come and lead my life. I'm tired of living according to me, according to my own understanding, but I want to live according to you, Jesus. Come and lead my life, oh Father. Sing this song with all your heart. Let it be. Let it be. Jesus, come and restore our lives. Let it be. Touch your people, Lord. Jesus. Hallelujah, hallelujah. Let it be. Oh, let it be. Hallelujah, hallelujah. Let it be. Just give your life to Christ. Just give your life to Christ. Just surrender your life to the Lord and say, be the center of my life. Let it be you in my business. Let it be you in my family. Let it be Jesus in everything, in every area of my life. Come and reign in my life.
Faithful and is a mighty God. He's worthy of all worship. He's all worthy of all the honor. We thank God for this evening, a powerful time in his presence, just to pour our hearts to him and to give him all the reverence because he's God. And I thank God because our hearts are here. It's all about him. It's all about him. Our hearts to be connected with him. Thank you, Lord, because you're faithful. Thank you for your love. Thank you for your mercies. The far we have come, O Lord, as a nation, we commit ourselves before you, O Lord. It's all about you. It's all about you. We pour our lives to you, O Lord. We pour everything to you, O Father, that we may come and take preeminence. O Lord, you are worthy. Scatter all our enemies. O Lord, would you arise and paralyze all the schemes of the enemy to your glory and to your honor, Father. We love you. We love you, Lord. We love you, King of Kings and the Lord of Lords. You are mighty God, and there is none like you. You are worthy. You are the King of Kings, and you are the Lord of Lords. We bow before you. We surrender to the Lord. Thank you, Father. May our hearts find a reason to worship the Lord. Even at this time, of this pandemic, even at this time of confusion in the nation, oh Lord, may our hearts find a reason to worship him, because he came into the midst of our praises and even our worship, that our hearts may desire to be fully connected in his presence, oh Lord. And we thank you, Father, that in your presence there is fullness of joy. In your presence, Lord, Father, we thank you because you are breaking every yoke. You are breaking every yoke in our nation. You are breaking every yoke the enemy is targeting to our families. You are breaking every yoke, oh Lord, even in our economy. We thank you because you are turning around everything to your glory and to your honor. We thank you, Lord. We worship you because you are good and you are merciful forever. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen. Father, we thank you because of this time. Thank you, Lord, for giving us this opportunity just to worship you. In the midst of all this, I want to encourage somebody that it is time to go deeper. It is a time for you to seek the Lord like never before. We can look like it is taking long. It is not encouraging to imagine all this time we are just in a lockdown. But there is a reason. If you just let your heart connect with the Lord, to worship him every time, to develop a character, to develop a lifestyle of worship, he is working out together for good. You can be in a challenging situation even at this time, but if you find your heart connected to worship him and to say, Lord, you're worthy. I want to quote Psalms 42, that it is time to go deeper. Deep calls for deeper. Even you, when you're at your own time, you can find a reason to just put yourself into worship, and God will make everything. Worship the Lord even for our nation. Ask him to take over. Ask him to take over even for your family. The children are still at home. God is faithful. Just worship him. Surrender. It's all about him. We are worshiping and say, it's all about the Lord. Even in this time, it is all about God. May the Lord bless you. Get into worship and find a reason to worship the Lord even at this time. In Jesus' name. May the Lord bless you. Thank you.